If you're carb sensitive and you're looking to achieve a weight loss goal, you're going to want to take bananas out of your smoothie.
Instead, you can use avocado, which is a great source of fat without the insulin spiking sugar. You can also use frozen cauliflower rice, which will make your smoothie thick without the sugar. So instead of using banana, use anywhere between a quarter cup to half cup of cauliflower rice or avocado.